A federal investigation is launched after a small family-owned smoke shop in Bullock County is burglarized and destroyed. The store had only been open a few months, and the owner only recently moved here from Iraq. WLKY's Alexi Sheen has more on why federal and local law enforcement agencies say this may be more than just a routine crime.
It happened right here off of Highway 44 in Shepherdsville. It could just be perceived as a burglary with an extensive amount of vandalism. But this crime has caught the attention of the FBI, and police say it could be classified as a hate crime.
The man's only been in the country 9 months, and then look what happens to him.
Those who work near Jacob's smoke shop in Shepherdsville say the owner is a good man who recently moved to Bullock County from Iraq. But late Sunday night, police say burglars ransacked his newly opened store, destroying everything in sight.
It was a wreck. I went down there, and I've never seen such a mess in my life. I mean, somebody has to be really have a lot of hate in their life to want to destroy this man's property the way he did.
Glass cases shattered, buckets of paint thrown across every wall and the floor. Red paint even splattered across an American flag hanging against the back wall. The words "God bless" spray painted on top. Phrases "Go home" and "I hate Arab" now decorate areas of the store.
They're really good people. They're just trying to make a living. They put their whole savings into this. You know, and then to get treated like that, you know, it ain't fair. It just ain't fair.
Shepherdsville police say the culprits stole thousands of dollars worth of merchandise, including the video recorder that was used as surveillance. Detectives say they're now left wondering, was the primary motive vandalism and theft, or was it hatred? Even the FBI was investigating the scene, though neither their agents nor Shepherdsville police would comment on why they were there.
I think it's crazy for Bullock County people to do something like this. You know, this is our county. Treat people equal.
Those who know the owner say he's considering moving back to Iraq, but they say they hope he'll stay.
They're going to clean it up, and I believe they are going to stay because they've had a lot of support here, people wanting him to stay.
If you have any information that could help solve this crime, contact the Shepherdsville Police Department. In Bullock County, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.
Now, according to a police report, the owner of the smoke shop says that 2 weeks ago, teenagers flipped him off and told him to go home. Police say they are looking into that situation.